Throwing packages from a car window. You gotta see this. Check it out. It happened in Kentucky. A homeowner says he found three boxes scattered all over his driveway, so he decided to check his security camera. And he sees a worker tossing the boxes onto his driveway. The U.S. Postal Service has apologized and says the matter is now being investigated.